Phobos, listen to me. You must get the artifact to Delta Labs by using the Phobos experimental teleporter near your position. I have the information from Dr. Cloud, and the only way to end this is to bring that teleporter online and transfer to Delta. The artifact can be destroyed by taking it over to... Please select teleport destination. Take the Skytram to the research sector and I'll meet you there.
Audio log for lab technician Bernard Fresco, dated 1/12/2147. As requested by the security division, I have changed the code for storage cabinet 042 to 714. Not sure why it's so important to change these damn codes every time for personnel arrive. It's not like... I've cleaned and stored all the equipment in preparation for the upcoming expedition. Hopefully, the next team won't encounter what happened on the previous trip. Man, what a mess. It's no wonder there are fewer volunteers each time. I guess the extra service isn't worth it to some people. Admittedly, I'm extremely curious about the entire jump process. I wonder what it would be like to join one of the teams. Even if I was qualified, I'm not sure I'd have the balls to go through with it anyhow. Bernard Fresco, signing.